the aside of what we were saying was you have to live inside of your life. If you live inside of your life, you will be okay. You want to have a great marriage, make sure that your life is inside your Dalai Lamas. You want to make sure your children are doing okay. You want to make sure that you're appreciating the things that are going on in your life. You're happy. You have gratitude. Look at your life. Stop looking around. Stop looking around. If you keep looking around, you will never be happy. You will never be satisfied. You will always be jealous, etc. And the list doesn't stop. You're always going to want things that viewers also saw and also bought. But they got that, so maybe it's good. And we for sure need that. You don't need that. You have to stop looking around. Stop looking outside your life. And if you do that, you will be very successful. And I think this is really the number one tip in a marriage. The second you have competition, you're toast. Because, but they're better. But they just went to that vacation, and they just did this, and they just did that, and everyone's better than us, and we have such a horrible life. You know, you have an amazing life if you just stop looking around. And by the way, those people are also looking around at the next level. And those people are looking at the next, each person looks at the next. You ever wonder why, like, all the billionaires of the world want to go to space? Like, what in the world? There's nothing. What's there? Like, oh, a rock. There's nothing there. Like, what are you doing? And they're not even getting to the rock. They're just, like, flying to a certain height. And, oh, now we made it to space. And not only that, but each one has to break a record. So let me take the youngest. Let me take the oldest. What's the pshat? The pshat is because you have to keep, as long as you're searching outside and you're not happy with what you have, and you're not happy with your life, you always have to do something more. So now that I made $1 billion or $1 trillion, like what more can I buy? I literally own the color blue and own you. I own you. So what am I supposed to do now? So let me go to space. Oh, but somebody else went to space. So let me bring the oldest person in space. Yeah, well, I'll bring the youngest person in space. Well, I'll bring the first Chinese person in space. Well, I'll bring the first quarter from North Dakota to space. And trying to always outdo the other person because you're looking outside your life. You're always exploring. You always have to be better. And then you're never happy with your own marriage. And you're never happy with your own children. And you're never happy with the thing that you ordered. You always want something else. You always want something new. And that is a big yisoid that we need to realize. And that is that as long as you look outside of yourself, you are not going to be happy in your life. Now, does that mean never to walk outside? Yes, you should never be, obviously not. Yeah, you have to go to shul, you got to get milk for your coffee, and you have to take your kids to school, but it's a concept that we're trying to talk about over here. You have to really be a person who lives inside, and you will be protected.